Trying to ski in a rundown city like Detroit is humbling.
We are not supposed to be skiing here.